come and take a walk with me.
The change I'm recommending to start some real mission. No more time to be pretending. Send out the troops, leave the keys, man. We walking. Mission feels close, dude. It's right outside these walls, man. Sunday morning, Sunday school, Monday night dice game, midweek Bible study,
Friday night fights, man.
This all occurs on the same blocks. Open your eyes, you see the lonely souls trying to slay rock. They need a savior too. Somebody pray for you. Get out your comfort zone. Give what he gave to you. Love isn't love till you've given it. Don't be afraid. It's the only way the world can see what Christian living is.
If anybody going through a struggle, then you can have peace right here. Listen to the voice of God echo in telling you to have no fear. Cause everything is gonna be
dedicated to all my children who grew up without a father. Mama was like, why bother? Reason you wasn't a boy is your parents, they couldn't afford it at the time. In their mind, a baby just wasn't important. We know differently, shorty. You were fearfully and wonderfully made. Please don't be afraid, cause though your flesh feels weak and your future looks great, every night before I sleep, it is for you that I pray. Please, Lord, be the father that they never had. Give them the strength to forgive so they won't live forever mad. Give them a mind to remember that it is you who owns the world, so in you they will never lack. Protect them from danger seen and unseen, known and unknown. Show yourself strong. You haven't given them the spirit of fear. Let them hold to your hand after pain disappeared. No fear.
If anybody going through a struggle, then you can have peace.